brash, cocksure, roaring like a horn, pushing every syllable, every note, punching for the gut like an Italian heavyweight. The phrasing. God, the phrasing. Flying to the moon and doing it his way. Fighting, clawing, scraping his way to the top of the heap. That voice, the voice, a hero, iconic, legend.
It had to be you. I've wandered around and finally found. Electric site.
Yes, hello, darling. I'm trying to get this cleaned up before I head to work.
Okay, I'll go get it.
Cards on the meter. Thanks, love.
Oh, look at this, Danny. School's having a talent show. Now's your chance to sing. Maybe a swing number for your granny, huh?
Absolutely not a chance in hell.
I'll think about it, Granny.
Don't be pushing him now, Mum.
Top prize is £500. Oh, yeah, he'll be just brilliant.
Gotta grab hold of life with all of my might, like each moment just might be my last. Leave my worries behind, well, I still got the time. Leave it all in the past. You get one chance at life, so I'm living it right, and I'll risk it all come what may. Make it here, make it now. I've got so much to live for today. Every minute I waste, I'm losing the taste of everything life has to give. I feel young, I feel free, gotta think about me, show the world how to live.
The lads, Kieran, our leader.
Yeah.
Hard style pumping maniac, but a heart of gold. Liam, the number two. Always in the best clothes, but then Stas a plumber invented. Ryan. Ryan. Hannah. Stunning. The dream. Thoughtful. Clever.
You mean about anything here or what?
What are you listening to, you rabbit?
Phones, banjacks. Keep switching the radio stations.
Aye, whatever. I'd say that too, mate, because that there is terrible.
Here, Danny, you coming to the man on Saturday for free gaff? There's going to be loads of her.
I don't know if
are you going to buy something?
Yeah. Can I get a fiver and a half, please?
I'm going, and I'm going to bring my dad. It's going to be a belter.
What are you doing here? I kicked you out last week. You're barred. Get out.
Oh, here. No sweat then, mate.
All right, Hannah.
Hiya.
You going on Saturday?
Might do.
See you there, then.
Roll on Saturday.
Danny! Well? Were you listening at all?
Nah.
Right, smart arse. 2 hours after school.
Oh, Danny, dear, thank God you're home. I've been sitting here freezing all day.
What now?
Oh, things packed in. You look at a new boiler, love.
Great. Absolute last thing I need. How much would you say?
You're talking 600-700 quid, and they're fitting it. Probably about 800.
Right. Thanks, Dee. I'm going to have to leave it and give you a call during the week. Sure. You know where it is.
Well, me and the missus are ready to carry on at the weekend, yeah? But I'll send one of the boys around if I'm not about. Right, Danny, son. Well done, well, kid.
Thanks again. Bye now. Any ideas?
Well, I have my pension, so we could...
Mum, your pension just about gets us through the week. Just have to check and see if there's any extra hours going on work tomorrow.
I think you would win. You've such a beautiful voice.
Mum, stop. He doesn't want to do it and I don't want him...
I'm all out of bed.
You know, the first time I heard Sinatra, I was 14 years old.
Oh, they're gonna laugh me off the stage. I'll never live it down.
My father hated him, of course. Thought that swing and jazz music was just noise. I understand how he feels now, listening to that stuff they call music today.
Why are we so broke?
Danny, dear. You don't have to do anything you don't want to do.
But?
But, and I will say this, you are so talented.
Granny, all right. I'm going to do the stupid talent show and have my entire life ruined just because we don't have 2 quid to rub together, okay?
Danny.
Granny, I love you, but just leave me alone.
And this is why we're all going to die. Thank you.
Places!
We could do frills.
Danny.
Oh my God, she's so cringe.
And that was Tim Curtis, everyone.
They're gonna slag me forever.
And next up, we have Susan Sharkey singing. Let's give her a round of applause, everybody.
I just couldn't do it, Granny.
I don't know what we'll do about the boiler now.
I'm sorry.
Look, Danny, it was never about the stupid boiler. We'll get it fixed. And you shouldn't say sorry to me or your mother. You should apologize to yourself. I saw you hiding from your friends at school. So what? If you don't like their kind of music, who cares?
Decker,
how do you know? Have you asked them? I've seen you tearing around your room hiding things when they come over, as if it was some kind of a big secret. It's just music, Danny. We're all different. You like Frank Sinatra. So do I. I bloody well love Frank Sinatra!
Shh, people think you're mad.
There you go. All about what other people think.
She's right, you know. Look at her. Say it.
Now.
I like Frank Sinatra!
That's more like it.
Let's go.
Go where?
The show.
Oh.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, here's a blast from the past from Danny Wilson.
Save a load of money or spend it, go right on living, or maybe end it, you're to blame, baby, for what I do. I know that I can be beggar, I can be king, I can be almost any old thing at all.
So good. I'm so proud of you, Danny.
Thanks, Mum.
Mate.
Yeah?
You were good.
Pure scundered yourself, like.
Right, then, Danny, you coming to man and sorry then, not?
Of course he is, you racket. He's gonna win this 500 new pair.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
And the winner is Susan Sharkey.
Shark attack.
I want to thank my mum and my dad and...
A wonderful act.
How did you win? She's terrible.
What are we going to do about the boiler now?
Don't worry about the boiler, Danny.
Sure with hot water bottles.
Hold on.
I'll see you on Saturday.
Oh, what? Stop
it, Mum. Here. None of that jazzy stuff, lad. Hard stay lonely.
Fine by me.
Only in New York can you find Broadway. See the glimmering lights shining so bright, turning night to day. Only in New York on Fifth Avenue. I see the dames in their curls dripping with pearls. Ah, what a view. Only in New York. York. Can you rise to the top like the Empire State? You gotta be great when you get your shot. Where can you find